What is going on, guys? EXP here, and today we're taking a look at Destiny and the new patch that just came out. And it's pretty cool, actually. Checking if you go to your pack. Postmaster right now, you can get this package, All Hallows Eve. Do not forget that you return from the darkness. Celebrate these days of the risen dead. So we got three Jackolytes. Now if we open up our inventory, can see the Jackolyte is a consumable. The hive may haunt the dreams of children, but you haunt the dreams of the hive. So that's pretty funny. So we use this. Boom! Pumpkin head. That is so awesome. I love this little extra bonus for Halloween. A lot of fun. It looks really cool, actually. I'm not sure if this works outside of the tower or not, but this is definitely cool. A lot of people complain that you can't use your helmet in the tower, but if they're going to start like giving more people this kind of stuff, where you can actually buy different helmets or like little skins for your head while you're in the tower, that'd be pretty cool. I like this a lot. Also, if you listen, you can actually hear like some creepy noises going on. So it's pretty cool, pretty fun. A little thing that they did. So I hope you guys are going to enjoy this. I know I'm going to enjoy this a lot, messing around with people. I wonder if you can save these, like in other games. I'm not sure if they disappear after a certain amount of time or not. Let's see if it says anything. No, it doesn't say. So maybe you can save these and mess around with people. All the new people around Christmas time. So, anyways, that's going to be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like, and if you want to see more videos just like this one, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.